The Ministry of Social Transformation, in collaboration with JEF and the Millet Development Committee, held a ceremony upon completion of the training component of the Sustainable Agriculture Agroforestry Community Tourism Project. The ceremony was held at Sanders Regency Golf Resort and Spa at Lotok on July 21, 2015 at 7 p.m. The project was subdivided into four components: soil conservation, community tourism, plan implementation, and capacity development. At the training, participants were imparted with the expertise in hospitality, security and leadership, first aid, and promoting community cohesion. The social transformation officer for the area, Mr. Jatu Mahal, embraced the venture and urged participants to continue the goals and activities of the project. He also stressed that output can only be achieved by working together.
Your certification is not one where you laminate and then you put it on your wall that you did that training. But what exactly was the training for? Will the training that you have actually gotten cause your community to be different? Will it increase the profile of a community? Will it change or redefine the profile of your community? That is very important. And so, as you are here to celebrate and to accept your certification, I want you to think of those three things that I've just mentioned, and make sure that as you move on, that you don't move with just yourself. No man is an island. We are just small roses planted on a narrow bed. We need each other in order for us to move forward and to survive.
Millet lies northwest of St. Lucia, and the millet area has assumed great significance as it is a rich agricultural area.
So learning has a start, but not an end. You learn continuously until you die. And particularly today, in these trying economic times, you must find ways to learn. And I mean, even we must find opportunities for persons to learn, even if they do not have the conventional education that most of us tend to have. We have to make up opportunities to help those persons who are less numerate than us, less literate than us, to feel part of the community. So this project, apart from having objectives in sustainable agriculture, it is about building community cohesion around the vision that Mr. Francis spoke about, to pull you forward, to push you forward, so you can continue to develop over time.
This ceremony was brought to life by the hardworking residents of Millet, who performed dances and skits. From the Ministry of Social Transformation, I am Antonia Rennie.